go like this time here, everyone's out gardening or hiking or walking with their rescue dogs. Because that's the only kind of dog you're allowed to have in Jericho. I think it's in the bylaws. I know people who bought real new dogs and lied and said they were rescue dogs. That may or may not have been my mother and father-in-law. But anyway.